So we've just turned up at the car boot because Daddy helps run a car boot for the cricket club some Sunday mornings, don't he? So we're just here, Freya's eating her breakfast. She's got Cheerios. Breakfast on the go this morning. But yeah, time to get this started. It's turned into a glorious sunny day, as you can see. So while Matt's cleaning up all mess up from carboot with everyone else, me and Freya are just going to go down the road because there's a little craft fair at Wortley. So we'll just go and see what it's like. Might be nothing, but while it's a sunny day, might as well get out. So yeah, should jump off there. Yeah. Craft fair, and Freya's bought a little rabbit teddy thing which she now doesn't want. It's a really nice sunny day, really busy. Yeah. Should we go and have a wander around? Yeah. Home now, and we decided to have a little picnic in garden. Yeah, just make it most of it, son. This little bunny that Freya's been playing with, we picked up from the Wortley Craft Fair. And it's from H&B Crafts. I'll put a link in the description for you. It's really cute. Little bow. And we've just put Freya to bed. Don't think you can see, she's there. Well, not asleep yet, but I'm sure she'll soon get herself to sleep. But yeah, that's another day. Bye.